Barbers and hairstylists are protesting Marion County's ongoing shutdown order as salons reopen in other parts of Indiana. News 8's Julia Dang was at the demonstration outside the State House today. And Julia, they made it clear they're not protesting the shutdown order itself.
That's right, Phil. The 20, maybe 25 people who marched here this afternoon tell me they are more upset about Indiana not having a uniform statewide policy. Vanity may not be essential during a pandemic, but Indianapolis salon workers say their push to reopen is about equal opportunity.
If they would have kept all salons and all barbers closed, I would be fine with following the rule.
Salon owner Frida Stevens is upset about what she calls Indiana's patchwork restrictions.
So
salons in other counties were allowed to reopen under the governor's orders beginning May 11th. In densely populated Marion County, the mayor pushed the reopening date back to June 1st and could delay it further. Stevens' salon has now been closed for 9 weeks.
Because we were Marion County, 1 mile into Marion County.
In every Indiana county, salon workers have to undergo hours of sanitation training to get licensed. Barber Brian Lomax believes he's more qualified to maintain health and cleaning protocol than other workers who are reopening.
Oh, yeah,
he
absolutely
thinks he should be considered an essential worker.
I have customers that are male customers that are in the restaurant business. And some restaurants do not allow men to wear facial hair.
I pointed out most people can shave or cut their own hair at home. And there's no way of maintaining distance when cutting somebody else's hair.
Well, I mean, that is true.
Some workers now defying the mayor and cutting hair at home.
You do what you have to do.
Stylist Amanda Fraker is not working at home during the shutdown. But she says if other people are, letting salons open maybe a safer alternative.
It's more sanitary. You have more control of everything.
And we know keeping Marion County salons closed hasn't stopped all Marion County residents from getting their hair cut. They are simply traveling to other counties. Mayor Joe Hogg said has not yet issued a statement responding to today's protest. Live at the State House, Julia Dang, WishTV and WishTV.com. And be sure to follow us on Facebook.